Walk out. These packs aren't too bad so far. This an intro? That's cool. And an 83 behind it. Two 83s guaranteed. I'll claim them back if I need them. So it's not like I have anything to throw these cards into. Three 83s, nope, 284s and 83. Come on, just don't give me 384s, man. Oh, would you look at that? Fucking no one's surprised. Well, hopefully this can rescue that awful set of packs. It's the player I literally put into the upgrade. Oh, fuck yourself. Hey, Ronaldo. Just give me Manuel Neuer. Yes, I actually got him. That's massive. couple of marking matchup packs. Tony Kroos, get in! That's massive! That's huge. And that's about it. Well, that's nice to know. Wait, was that guy... No, Luxembourg. Is he self or anything? Is it Lima? No, Schlager. Come on, Trailblazers Mo Salah or RTTK Erling Haaland. It was that. Ah, shit. Well, I wish I'd. Come on, I need fodder for the Mo SBC. Not an 81 rated striker. Who of course is actually tradable. Which I guess I'll take. German left back. That's probably a female, isn't it? I need walkouts, not fucking boards. At least none of them were dupes. I'm better than nothing, I suppose. This is the squad foundations milestone for the championship. Let's get it claimed and check the cards out. Was that 83, 84, 85? There's a look of cards for yous. And that has been Squad Foundations Championship Milestone. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and have a nice day. Level 20 reward, baby. 386s. Two 87s. Can you give me one more 87 to make it worth it? 387s. Hey, that's definitely worth it. It was either that or 287s guaranteed. Nice there. That was definitely worth it.